My name is Will Tashman. I'm one of the co-founders and the chief revenue officer at Uncountable. My background's in material science. I got my degree in that from MIT, and then I worked in engineering and design at Apple before starting this company. Our customers leverage Uncountable's platform to store, visualize, and analyze experimental data. And then we layer in machine learning algorithms on top of that to assist scientists when predicting how new formulations might perform. The idea with the platform is that everything now in 90% of companies we talk to is all done via Excel or lab notebooks. So you might have an experiment done in your own computer, I might have my own. And the problem is that those experiments don't usually talk to each other, they don't learn from each other. And so through the Uncountable platform, not only do we have a landscape that's flexible enough to handle data, but it's also a collaborative platform. I can look at my peers' projects who are working in a similar chemistry area and quickly find something that's relevant to me and uncover new learnings that I might not have been able to find in the current regime of Excel and shared drives and very siloed work environments. We view the platform as a way to drive ROI in a couple of different ways. One is sort of this micro level workflow thing. So scientists are typically setting up experiments in one program, then sending them out in another program and reviewing analysis and data in another program. We want to remove a lot of those, the handoffs and the exchanges and formatting issues that scientists typically run in, and make everything streamlined. On top of that, we think about how scientists find old relevant experiments, whether they might be their own or someone in a different office in a different country. That time could either be 3 to 4 hours, depending on what the current landscape is, or it could be impossible for a current company today. And with the Uncountable platform, we shrink that down to 3 or 4 minutes usually. At a higher level, we are always trying to help our scientists and help our customers move faster. So we want to help their scientists make better products and experiment more efficiently. And so there's a lot of tools built into the platform that allow them to either predict how new formulations will perform or uncover these relationships that they might not have recognized because the analysis is all sort of streamlined and surfaced to them in an intuitive way.